morning, guys. I'm so prepared. I'm shopping the day before New Year's instead of an hour before the stores close. I'm getting all of the things that I need to make my oliebollen because I have the mix, but I need like raisins and milk and all the other things that need to go in it. And I'm getting, you know, just snacks, chippy things, because we're having a party tomorrow. Of course, I'm alone. Nobody wants to come with me. That's okay, because I don't need them. And that just means that I get to spend my money on what I want to spend it on.
So on my travels, I went to the dollar store because you can't have a New Year's party without sparklers. So I went and bought those. And I found something super exciting, and I wanted to share that with you.
What did you find?
I found quick milk straws.
Quick milk straws.
You put them in a cup of milk, which I've already provided.
Okay.
And then it's got the weird chocolatey business, and it turns your milk into chocolate milk without having to add the chocolate milk to the milk. I'm so excited. Don't do anything. You literally put the straw in the milk and you drink it.
I just stab this in?
You just stab? Like this. It's not really a stabbing thing.
Just
like just
that.
Put it in. And now drink.
Drink from which end?
Whatever end is open. Does it taste like chocolate milk?
A little bit, yeah.
Just a little bit. Maybe it has to sit for a little bit. But I was really excited because they look
neat.
Super cool. I just had some and it totally tastes chocolatey.
Mm.
It's super good.
It's not super chocolatey.
No, but it's like...
It's a little hint of chocolate.
It's basically what you get when you add the syrup, but you don't douse the crap out of your milk. So you just add like a regular amount of syrup and it gets a nice brown color. That's what it tastes like. So it's not chocolate. But it's delicious, and I'm excited.
Nicole, you're like the first person I wanted to see. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Oh, I can actually see the screen and the reflection of the mirror.
You can.
I haven't had my hair cut since you cut it before Buffer. It was like 2 months ago. So.
It's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
There.
So I gotta fix all of this.
Yeah.
Because it's bad. I mean, it actually like doesn't look bad like this, but it won't stay like that. So.
Who's gotta fix all of this? Did you say you have to fix all of this?
You.
Pretty sure I'm.
Please. Thank you, Nicole.
Check out how cool this is. I'm playing Sonic the Hedgehog 2 on my Android device. Did you die already?
I died already.
We're at the very beginning. We just started.
I know, but you took all the rings.
Show your phone. Yeah, I took all the rings. Where are you? I want to be near you.
We just switched locations, and I almost died.
We're actually playing from phone to phone. Come back to me. I want to show how cool it is. Are you going like all the way left?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll go left. There you are. Look.
I see it. Look.
Look, it's Corrado and I, and we're playing together. Isn't that cool? I didn't even know phones could do that. Sonic the Hedgehog 2, available on Android and iOS. I don't know if we can do this on iOS. I got hit by a monkey. And then I got a box.
I got a shield.
How cool is that?
It's pretty cool.
And I think we can do that from like anywhere in the world. Like we don't need to be on the same network.
Oh yeah, we haven't tested that yet.
Because it just does it over the internet, right?
Yeah.
But like it's instant, which is pretty baller.
No, you stole that.
That's the way things work, my friend.
Guys, it's a Christmas miracle. I did it. I finished the puzzle. I actually made the whole thing.
Here it is. There's the finished puzzle, and not a single piece is missing, which is super exciting. It is, of course, a new puzzle, so we would hope that not a piece is missing.
But I basically just sat around and watched movies. I watched Lilo and Stitch, and then I watched Princess Diaries 2 because I recently watched the first one a couple days ago. And then a bunch of us watched Sherlock, the last episode, because the new ones are coming out. So we're recapping. And I made a puzzle while I was doing all of those things. Yeah, multitasking.
I just said something that I never expected to say in the context with which it was said. I came out into the kitchen and Corrado said to me, "Hey, the internet's down." And I said, "Oh, I didn't notice." Can you believe the conversation we just had?
I just fixed the internet, so
oh.
We can all calm down now.
But I was calm.
Corey, we can calm down.
I was calm! I was playing video games, and I've been doing a bit of reading, and I was watching Die Hard. Because I need to spend less time on the internet, more time on my computer, not on the internet. Reading, and I read books on my Android. I buy them from the Google Play book store. It's so convenient, and then chink, I get any book in the world. And if this was my phone, this would be here. I like being back. I'm excited. I'm like tired and hyper at the same time.
And about to have lasagna.
And I'm gonna have some lasagna.
There is turkey pot pie in the fridge.
Let's have that tomorrow.
I've been eating it today.
Let's have that today. But I'm gonna have lasagna.
It's gaming video time.
Yep.
What's with the lapel mics?
They are what I figured would be maybe an upgrade.
Okay.
Because we have this condenser mic.
Yeah.
But it would go here.
Yeah.
It would go like on the edge. And I'm not really talking into it.
No.
I'm talking this way.
Mm-hmm.
And Saskia, because she can't literally sit on top of me while I'm playing, she has to sit over to the side.
Yeah.
So, and she's kind of far away from the microphone. So there's no optimal positioning for it.
Mm.
So, like, if we have these lavs, we can just kind of...
Is that what that sounds like?
We just played another round of Mario. You're being loud. And, of course, Corrado was awful.
I might have died.
He may have died a bunch. Because he's incapable.
It's okay.
I would be so much better at this game.
Oh, now that's a challenge.
Nope. No, I wouldn't.
Definitely not a thing. Sasuke doesn't play video games.
No.
Sasuke plays things like Zoo Tycoon and Minecraft and currently Roller Coaster Tycoon.
Yep.
So, I will just leave this.
You can leave the side scrollers to me.
Mm-hmm. We made a very big point of using the other microphones.
The lapel mics are great.
Mm-hmm.
But they pick up too much room. Like, okay. You know, like
they pick up too much room?
Room tone.
Oh.
They pick up too much room tone.
Mm.
And normally when you're on a set and you're using them, it's quiet. Like, there's no air conditioning running, there's no noises in the background.
I hope there's no air conditioning running right now.
No, but there's the fan in the computer. There's noises in the hallway that just people live, right? Like,
people are walk around. Living? What?
And so that noise gets picked up really easily by the lavs.
Mm.
So because we're sitting here, we use it anyways. But I think when we start Minecraft...
What?
In a couple days.
What?
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe the next day. About to see time depending. Saskia should also be playing. So... We're going to need two mics, because she's not going to be able to use a laptop.
We can't sit here because you've taken over my desk.
We're going to have to, then we'll probably use the lavs.
Ah.
Unless, we do have more of these. Maybe we can use two of these. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We shall see.
But for now, we have Mario Brothers 2 being posted on Corrado Games. So go to youtube.com/CorradoGames, or it's linked in the outro thingy, so you can take a look. Check it out. It'll be super exciting.
Give me daily vlogs. I want them in my subscription box. I wonder who might drop by. Even though sometimes it's Canada outside. So don't go away. We're here every day. It's not Apprentice A, it's Apprentice A.
Hey, 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 hey.
Home is where the vlog is.